Hey guys, it's me,
EO.
I should really consider getting Invisalign. How much does that cost? 3,000 to 5,000? What the fuck?
I thought it was gonna be like 500 or something.
Anyway, hey guys, in today's video, we shock ourselves with a taser.
Oh, fuck!
We do some questionable things.
But you're gonna sniff my shit.
Oh, ew, this is gross.
Ew, he's eating my shit, guys.
And we pay a visit to my friend Joel's fraternity, which is why the first clip of this vlog is me and Joel getting absolutely fraternal. Hope you guys enjoy this vlog.
Bro, what's up, man?
Can we
get some box tonight?
What's a box?
Oh, man, it's on the virtual arm, man!
Loser!
We're not getting boxes of those dogs, y'all.
And that cute ass smile.
And that
big brown eyes.
Wait. Brother Joel, if you like that, we can't keep you in the fraternity. You know how we are.
Nah, man. I love vagina, bro.
Yeah.
On that note, we set out to the greatest party I've ever been to.
It's the most shit ass thing I've ever been to. This shit is so sad.
Okay. Fancy, bro. Are we still gonna rush here or what?
If it keeps being this lame, I don't know.
I don't know what.
I'm kidding.
Jay, the prophecy's coming true, bro. People are coming to your friend.
Who knew people would come, bro? No one else is throwing. That's why.
They only throw when other people aren't throwing because they don't know what to come.
We do that next day, boy.
Oh shit, he is pissing.
He's just using his phone down there like this.
How are you doing
that? Dude, Art, what are your thoughts on your party that you threw, man?
Fucking love it, bro. Music, good alcohol, fucking good everything.
What does this typically happen to people
every
you become?
Every single weekend, bro.
Are you?
Why is he lying?
What can I do to get in this frat, man?
Nothing. You just gotta like have two meetings and you're in.
Wait, are you even in the frat?
No.
Dude, he's not even in the frat. He's just some guy who comes and has fun there.
I'm not in the frat.
We're just asking the question.
So, you have to eat a pound of shit a day.
Yes.
But
yes.
No, hold on. No, yes.
He didn't finish the question.
But you get $1.
I guess I'd try to stick it into a cricket. Like, if I really had to.
Really. Wait. What are you talking about?
What the fuck is the question?
You eat a pound of shit a day for $1.
Man, why do you want me to fuck this cricket so bad? In the Amazon rainforest, man.
What, a big booty cricket?
I saw a big booty cricket in the Amazon rainforest.
You know, you take your clothes off for sex until 8th grade?
Bro.
What did you think happened, bro?
Dude, I was like the most innocent guy, bro. I'm telling you. One day, this guy just sends like xvideos.com. I just clicked that shit, bro. I didn't know what it was.
It's like, wait. Why? They're having sex, but why are their clothes off? Wait, why do you have an electric lighter?
You're willing to get like shocked for a bit.
Listen, if you do a shock, I'll do a shock.
All right, one pube for one pube.
What?
Wait, no one said anything about pubes. Why are you unzipping your pants? Stop unzipping your pants. I'll do a finger, you do a finger.
Oh yeah, I can't do it. Bro, chill.
When bro chills. Ah! Okay, he did not touch it. What is he doing? What the clickbait of real life was that?
All right, you gotta touch now. Bro, I literally turned it off before you touched it. Well, why did you do that? I'm just trying to dance, bro.
Dude, what? If I can just actually touch it.
I actually will.
Oh, fuck!
Did that actually?
No.
Oh, shit. A cock.
What
you
the?
You branded a cock on my finger.
Bro, Josh, if you're gonna risk someone, what do you think like the first technique you would use?
Let me show you. What? It's like this.
There's some guy to see like a hot girl walk by and do like the whistle sound. It's like.
Yo, it's crazy. Someone accused me of whistling at them. I was like, that's crazy because I can't even whistle. You're making fun of a disability.
Okay, it's not a disability.
No, you're at the beach and you're like. You know what I'm saying?
Like, no, bro, so you get arrested. Thank goodness you can't whistle. What are you doing?
It's on camera. Josh is mad that I have Taylor Swift as my favorite artist.
He said it's because she's a woman that he's mad.
Josh, why are you back?
Loki, you gotta listen to both.
To them, the
dude, yeah. Why does Sonic want to be a controversial take?
Dude, that was a hot take, bro. Loki, we should listen to both men and women. Instead of asking us to just get the toy paper from right here, he legitimately beat the shit out.
Okay, bro, no. Okay, no.
Stop. That's actually dangerous, dude.
This is a biohazard. You're gonna sniff my shit? Ew! He's eating my shit, guys! No, dude, okay, that's what you're saying. Is that shit, bro? That's disgusting. And he would have ate it. David, do you ever feel like you get bullied?
Truth is, I get bullied every day.
Oh, you do?
What the hell?
So what's the solution?
They can bully me in this world.
In the VR world,
I'm a millionaire.
Dude, both your parents are unemployed. What do you?
That doesn't matter. In the VR world, I'm a millionaire, and I'll own everyone when everything goes VR.
I think it's time to lock in.
Wait, what? Wait, David, no. David, no. Hey, David, we can still see you while you're in the VR world.
Oh,
we can still see you.
Oh.
Wait, where are you going? Wait, what? What are you doing? Where the fuck is my backwards hat? I can't get any poutine on my backwards hat.
Make it you start, okay, okay, yeah, yeah. Hey.